Hey, I'm Matt Rothschild, the editor at the Progressive Magazine, with my progressive point of view, which you can also grab off our website over at progressive.org if you're not there already. Hey, if you're a U.S. citizen, beware, because this week the U.S. Senate is about to pass a bill that's going to allow the president to throw you into a military dungeon and have you languish there without trial indefinitely. The bill's called the National Defense Authorization Act, and it allows the president and the Pentagon to grab you if the president says you were involved in the attacks of 9/11 or you were working with Al-Qaeda or with the Taliban or with some ill-defined associated forces. The bill also says that if you're a U.S. citizen but you weren't born here, you can be sent back to your country of origin, or if you're a U.S. citizen, you can be sent to any foreign country anywhere in the world or to a foreign entity. What's a foreign entity anyway? Would that be Blackwater's new mercenary company in Abu Dhabi? On Tuesday, Senator Mark Udall introduced an amendment that would have shelved this terrible provision, but that amendment failed on a vote of 61 to 37. That shows you how much respect there is in the U.S. Senate for our constitutional rights. Hell, John McCain said it's fine by him if U.S. citizens get sent down to Guantanamo. Now, the ACLU is counting on President Obama to veto this piece of legislation, and the president has threatened to do so, but I'm not counting on it because, after all, Obama says he's got the right to assassinate any U.S. citizen that he says is a terrorist. So what's a little thing like throwing you into a military dungeon down in Guantanamo? I'm Matt Rothschild, and that's how I see it.